Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Gavinsky's Tutorials, a very short one today. So, Motto Akemie just had an update, so this is the iPad version of this plugin based on the Akemie's Tyco Eurorack module. So, when this came out, like a month ago or something, I mentioned in my walkthrough video on it that I really enjoyed it, but I was very frustrated with how difficult it was to dial in frequencies with any accuracy down here in this section. So I'll put a link to that video in the pinned comment of this video. I also said in my Best Apps of 2024 video that, this would probably have made the top apps, except I was so frustrated by this experience of trying to dial in frequencies with any accuracy. So I'm really glad to say that that problem has been fixed. So let me just show you what it's like now. Okay, wrong thing there. So I'm going to open up the preset blank slate, and let's just add in some notes here. And let me just change it to mix mode. Okay, so here we have three notes, and they're at the frequency set here by the start value. So now I'm going to just click on frequency start here and start adding in. So here I'm now able to increase this frequency. So let me see if I can get the frequency that I want. Okay, there we go. I've got it. So if you saw my original video, it was just so incredibly hard to dial in the frequency that you wanted. And now that is really quite easy. Okay, that's exactly what I wanted. So I'm really glad they have fixed this. And I think this will make this app so much more rewarding to use, especially if you're doing melodic stuff. So if you haven't watched my video on Motto Akemie, as I said, I'll link that in the pinned comment to this video. And I'm so glad that this got this fix. It was really needed. And yeah, wonderful. All right, take it easy, guys. I'll see you in the next video.